So the High Court directed the Chief Secretary to submit his report to the High Court, and the High Court in turn today has forwarded that report to the Goa Human Rights Commission and has asked the Goa Human Rights Commission to go ahead with the inquiry. Now this is a very serious event that took place in 2016 when, in collusion with senior government officials, this tender for that food contract was given for a whopping 51 lakhs without any tender. And that is the reason this substandard food was supplied to the police personnel, endangering their lives. Various police constables and various police officers fell sick after consuming that unhealthy food